NBC29 and VMV Brands congratulate Amelia and Drew Walton, winners of the Charlottesville Home Makeover Project. The 2012 derecho severely damaged the Waltons' home just 7 days after they closed on their property. The Walton family continues to repair the damage while also making their home just right for their children.
We're particularly grateful to NBC29 and to VMV Brands for organizing the Charlottesville Home Makeover Project and just giving us this chance.